Minor! Awesome, Jamal.
Awesome, Chad.
And today, well, actually, you introduce it, mate. You
Let's go for it, man. Today is a big one from Rainer Brazilka.
Brazilka. Now, big. That means little Brazil, maybe?
Yeah.
Brazil plus ka, Nirznam. But anyway, we've listened to Rainer before.
Uh-huh.
We've liked and not liked some of her songs before. Yeah. So, it'll be interesting to see what we think. Anyway, Heidi.
Heidi,
let's go. Wow, okay. Well, sorry to
Okay. Let me come here. Oh, shit.
Okay, interesting. I like that low bass. Oh, you don't like it long.
Pitbull, big up Pitbull, bro.
That's
pretty good.
Nothing.
It sounds like it.
Party to pay. Party Nadu Pay. Okay, I need a rest after that. That was an intense song. Wow, interesting. Very, very interesting.
Yeah.
Okay, first of all, I'm going to go straight away and say, now that wasn't supposed to be a deep, meaningful, heartfelt song. As you could hear the word dupe or dupe or whatever you want to say, you could hear Kato Aston Martin, Kato, yeah. Buck, and a Pia Bacardi, whatever. It was very obviously a party chalga beach song. And, you know, for that, I'm going to say that was probably one of the better chalga party beach songs I've heard. It reminded me, or had a similar vibe to Fiki, Broido, Dva, Set.
Yeah.
And honestly, I understand that the lyrics are a bit bad, because even, you know, the lyrics are bad when even I understand them, or understand a decent amount. However, really, it was a really, really good party chalga song. And honestly, it kind of worked. She was in the beat, she was twerking. A bit too sexual, a bit too much ass shaking. Like, I would have liked to see just more sensual stuff. Like the scene when she was lying down on the sand, going, you know, kettle Aston Martin, kettle blah blah. That was good. I really liked that part. I just thought some of the twerking scenes were a little bit awkward. So in terms of the video, it could have been better in some areas. And also the general edit of the video was, I think it was pretty poor. Like, she's in a, they look amazing, the models, she, her, they all look amazing, but the water looks dirty. They could have coloured, they could have graded it better, they could have coloured it better. You know, similar to how Choco and Pickpock did their video. Mm-hmm. They turned the blues right up, the saturation, the colours right up, and made it really vibrant, really exciting to match with the song, because it was a boom, 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 yeah. Big, bassy Chalga song. Overall, a good little production. I'm going to give that one 7.5. Actually, no, I'm going to give that one 8 Beneathy out of 10. Some people will go, oh my god, that's a bit high. But I'm looking at it as a pop party Chalga song. And honestly, if I heard that in the club, I'd get my napkins, I'd throw them in the air. It's a beach song and I really enjoyed it. I like the fact she used the word dupe many times and Brazilka, Cato Brazilka, bomb like a Brazilian. I'm not sure about that, but overall, it was a good little song. So 8, awesome, ot deset, ot men.
Healthy rating. I just agree with everything Jamal said, so I'm going to give that a rating of... Actually, I'm not going to give it an 8 though, because what I liked most about it was that typical Chalga chord progression thing going on. I've heard that in some of Aziz's songs, he kills it. Her vocals were pretty good, alright, not like the best Chalga stuff I've heard. Pretty bog standard, I'm not going to be as enthusiastic as Jamal was, but I'll give it a 7. Pretty good, not much more to say than that. Yeah, I didn't, it was alright.
You said you disagreed with everything I said.
No, I agree.
Oh, you agree?
I agree. I said I agree, yeah.
Sorry.
No, I agree, yeah.
Bad English.
I'm just looking in the credits though to see if Nasi was involved. Let us know, guys, who was the man singing at times?
Let me see if we can find the text, okay? So, one moment, guys, I'm going to try to find the lyrics for this, okay? Because I think it's going to be... Text love, Reina Brazilka. I have a good feeling about the text for this song. No text yet. Oh, here, translate. No, that's not Brazilka. Ah, oh, Yavla Fita. Oh well. However, yeah, 8 from me.
7 from me.
Good effort. Little bit less.
Yeah,
sexual,
yeah, yeah.
A bit more tasteful. I mean, she's a mature lady. I shouldn't pass judgment. She, you know, you don't need to do that. I don't know. I feel like it was a little bit too much. Too much at times. The twerking.
Sure,
like,
yeah.
You're not Miley Cyrus, fam. Like, there's no need for it. But good video, catchy song.
Yeah.
Tell your video editor to throw out his grading. And apart from that, good stuff, huh? Mwah. Ciao. Obi chamte.
Blah, blah, blah.
See you later. Bye. Wow.